first. We gotta go.
And how to find the Prophet.
Comstock's Zeppelin is outside. The Hand of the Prophet, he calls it.
When did you learn that?
I've been here for a while.
How long?
Long enough. I hope Comstock got what he wanted from me. Because he is not gonna have long to use it.
Got a lock, needs picking.
That won't take but a minute. Got it.
With the issues we've had with the girl. Once the device is implanted, any effort on her part to alter the state of things will emit a most painful electric shock. Pavlov made a dog salivate. We'll make this one weep.
Want to take a look at this?
Sure thing. There.
Let's bust out this monkey joint.
This doesn't make any sense. Everything here is a cipher that I understand, except for this symbol. It's a cage. Did she say anything about this?
No.
Comstock's flagship. We've got to find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We're doing this together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know the things being done.
DeWitt, you struggle against prophecy like a stone loosed from a slate. How thrilling to launch. How breathtaking the apex. And how terrifying the descent. As gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
Ready.
What's that sound?
Look! Take cover! They must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're...
Look around you, Elizabeth. I built all of this for you. You are my air and my blood. And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are now what you always were.
Means to an end.
Sounds like a mine. drive them into the hole.
Do it, for the Lord.
Perfect timing. Open it.
There you go.
Really? All right, you got me.
take us to the hand of the Prophet.
Putting those lock picking skills to work?
That won't take but a minute. All done.
Need some help with this.
Let me see. Ready.
My brother has presented me with an ultimatum. If we do not send the girl back from where we brought her, he and I must part. Where he sees an empty page, I see King Lear. But he is my brother. So I shall play my part, knowing it shall all end in tears.
Some money. Want it?
Let's do this.
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. I'm afraid of you.
Over there! It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us.
Also.
Breathe, Booker. Breathe.
on the left. Box, they're coming to attack the
Or we can just fly this thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't, would you?
Look, there's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the ship. Let's head up.
Look at DeWitt, child. There's something about
it. Open it!
Just can't put your finger on it. Soon you'll understand. The man I am, and the man he isn't.
Thank you.
Perfect timing.
Leading to the next deck. The damn thing's bolted from the other side.
Shoot him!
Well, there must be another way up.
Down.
access is blocked. The only way up is the skyline.
That's a surprise.
The launch panel.
Let's get those pods off the lines.
All right, let's do this.
Flat cannon, Booker.
Something's wrong.
Why are they dropping so slowly?
I don't know.
Now is the time.
That's all?
Are clear.
Taking cover.
Got eyes open for more.
What the fuck?
Get up, get up.
That'll do.
All right.
The revolution is at hand.
what's going up.
I may be the one who strikes you down, DeWitt, but you've always had a knack for self-destruction. Who's to say you won't beat me to the punch?
Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you.
Shooting!
Take that skyline to the Prophet's cabin.
Dangerous times, dangerous measures. Protect your women and your troops.
You've come to wipe your slate clean, false chef. But time will walk backwards before you find redemption. Some sins can't be forgiven.
That's what you say.
I saw this there. I could hear you singing from above. And the machine came to life in response.
And then in my mother's grave, there was a smaller one. They were draining me. Maybe that's why I can't...
Can't what?
When I was little, I used to be able not just to open tears, but I could create new ones to anywhere I wanted to go. But in the tower...
Yes, I'll be right with you.
Stand back. I'm ending this.
Booker, no. This is between me and him.
You are walking into a trap.
I need to do this.
Come here, child. Oh, come on. I don't bite. My, oh my, how you have grown.
Tell me, what am I?
Look at you, child. You're
hey,
a mess.
Let go of her.
Elizabeth, everything I've done to keep you safe.
Safe from what?
Seed of the Prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. But the Archangel revealed something else. Beware, Prophet. Beware the false shepherd, Booker DeWitt, for he shall be as a wall between her and destiny.
Why?
DeWitt, I'm a fool. I've sent mighty armies to stop you. I've rained fire on you from above. I did all of that to keep you from her, when all I needed was to tell her the truth. Ask him, child. Ask him what happened to your finger. Ask DeWitt.
Let go of me.
Ask him. She's your daughter, you son of a bitch. And you abandoned her. Was it worth it? Huh? Did you get what you wanted?
Booker.
Tell me.
Booker.
Tell me. It is finished. Nothing is finished.
Booker.
You lock her up for her whole life.
Booker.
You cut off her finger and you put it on me.
Booker, stop it. Killed him. What did he mean? Huh? You tell me, what did he mean about my finger?
I don't know.
Yeah, I just assumed you were born with it. I don't know.
Your nose. It's bleeding.
What? Elizabeth, I swear to you, I have no idea what he was talking about.
You too. You just can't remember it.
No. I'll prove it to you. We'll destroy the siphon. The answer's behind one of your doors. You just have to open.
Destroy the siphon? It's the entire tower, Booker. How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. But I'll think of something on the way.
Man, that's... that's a rough way to die. Assed up into a pool. Guess we're going through here.
One last thing. Go. Go, go, go! Booker, he'll help us. We can use him against the box fleet. Hawkins, be careful!
Before you now, you know, cut you in half.
Over there! The box!
We need this thing to make it to Monument Island. There! That one!
You bet!
Attack that gunship!
There's more of them!
Just an old man telling tall tales and lies about how they better deserve to treat you.
There's more time to learn! Here! Ammo! Here you go!
Nice!
Tell me where to send him.
Send him there.
Booker. Catch!
Great!
Sorry, that's all I've got.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
is nothing but the lash.
Lead him this way.
Ready, Booker.
The Zeppelin. Got it.
What is it?
Look, you can use the songbird to bring the whole damn thing down. Destroy the siphon.
And that's what you want.
It's the only way we'll find the truth. About my finger, Comstock, everything.
Tear it down. Tear it all down. Where is he?
One of many. This way.
What do you mean it's a doorway? Where are you going?
Oh, come on. Yes, it's this way.
What Comstock said about your finger. Is there an answer here? Do you...
Down here. Over here, Booker. Where we have to go.
Why? What is going on? Elizabeth, what do you mean this is a doorway?
I'll have to show you.
Probably gonna regret this.
Oh.
ocean. Ridiculous.
Of doors opening all at once. My God, they're beautiful.
What, the stars?
What's going on?
Come on, it's this way. Come on.
Are you going to open it?
Oh, it's no good. Damn it. I thought once we were here, I could fully control it. I thought...
What is that?
It's a key.
Where did it come from?
It's always been there. I just couldn't see it. Stars. They're doors.
Doors to...
To everywhere. All that's left is the choosing.
Okay, I guess we're going this way.
These lighthouses. Why are we? Who are?
There are a million, million worlds. All different, all similar. Constants and variables.
What?
There's always a lighthouse. There's always a man. There's always a city.
How do you know this?
I can see them through the doors. You, me, Columbia, Songbird. But sometimes, something's different. Yet the same.
Constants and variables.
Yes.
Can't go wrong by going right.
Exactly. We swim in different oceans, but land on the same shore. It always starts with a lighthouse.
I don't understand.
We don't need to. It'll happen all the same.
Why?
Because it does. Because it has. Because it will.
There are so many choices.
They all lead us to the same place. Where it started.
No one tells me where to go.
Booker. We've already been...
ago, right after Wounded Knee. I was looking for...
Come on now, time's a-wasting.
Why were you here?
Are you ready to have your past erased? Are you ready to have your sins cleansed? Are you ready to be born again? Take my hand.
No, I don't want to.
You already did, didn't you?
Are you ready to be born again?
I am.
Do you hate your sins?
I do.
Do you hate your wickedness?
Yes.
Do you want to clean the slate, leave behind all you were before, and be born again in the blood of the Lamb? Jesus, wash this man clean.
Wait.
Father, make him born again.
Stop it.
What are you doing? Get off me! Get off!
Son! You didn't go through with it.
You think a dunk in the river's gonna change the things I've done? Let's get out of here. Hey, these doors of yours, they're all tears, right? Well, open one up. Open one up to Paris. I want to be shut of all this.
Not until we find Comstock.
Comstock's dead!
No. He was here. This way.
He was here.
What of my debts?
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
This is the man who hired me to find you.
Really?
Yes. The girl for the debt.
To the test.
Was no baby, and if there was, I sure as hell wouldn't give it over to this guy.
Booker, you don't leave this room until you do.
DeWitt, time is running short. Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
What? No.
Wait as long as you want. Eventually, you'll give him what he wants.
How do you know all this?
I can see all the doors, and what's behind all the doors. And behind one of them, I see him.
Comstock. What choice do I have?
The debt's paid. Mr. Comstock washes you of all your sins.
And wipe away the debt.
There was no baby. The deal was, I go to Columbia to get you.
Booker, you're bleeding.
No. I remember. But I remember.
Now we've upset him.
I don't expect this next bit will do much for his mood.
Come on.
What are we doing here? Comstock's dead. We can just go on with our lives. You don't need
dead?
To...
You mean like Chen Lin? Like Lady Comstock? No. He is alive in a million, million worlds. It's not over because the Prophet is dead. It will only be over when he never even lived in the first place.
What? You killing all of him?
Off, you hear me?
You're unstable.
The deal is off.
He's
give her
fine.
Back.
Hurry.
Give her back.
Fine. Are you mad?
Give her back, you son of a bitch.
It's ready. No.
No. No, no,
shut
no.
Shut down the machine.
No.
Shut it
Emma.
Down. Shut down
Emma.
The machine. No. Do it.
Give me back my daughter. No. Anna? No. No. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Anna, I'm sorry.
She's gone, Booker. Anna's gone. You shared this room with your regret for almost 20 years. Until one day, a man came to you and offered you a chance at redemption. A chance for us to be together.
I told you it would work.
We already know it works. The question is,
Anna. Sorry, Anna.
You suppose he branded himself as some sort of penance?
Sure.
Don't see the point. What's done is done. What's done will be done. I suppose the brand is his hair shirt, as he is ours.
Wipe away the debt. Bring us the girl. Wipe away the debt.
He's starting to put his story together.
Wipe away
the debt. You're quite fond of this theory of yours.
He's manufacturing new memories from his old ones.
Well, wipe the brain adapts.
I should know.
Bring us the girl. Wipe away.
Booker, wake up. Booker, wake up. This is where it started.
I saw you. I saw you.
To your credit, you did try to weasel out of the deal.
This is all Comstock's fault. What if I went back? Killed him before he did any of this?
Things get set in motion.
How would one know how far back to go?
That's the only way to do it. Go back to when he was born, and I'll smother the son of a bitch in his crib.
Sure. This is what you want.
I have to. It's the only way to undo what I've done to you.
What?
Booker DeWitt, are you ready to
what
be born again?
Why are we back here?
This isn't the same place, Booker.
Of course it is. I remember.
Are you ready to leave behind all that has gone before? Wipe the slate clean.
Who are you?
You chose to walk away, but in other oceans, you didn't. You took the baptism. You were born again as a different man. It all has to end. To have never started. Not just in this world, but in all of ours.
Smother him in the grass.
Smother, 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 smother. Before the choice is made. Before you are reborn.
And what name will you take, my son?
He's Zachary Comstock. He's Booker DeWitt.
No. I'm both.
Oh, man, come on. Guys, thank you for watching. If you made it this far, it's a crazy game. I like that. I like this sort of game, even though it's like mostly just a straight up shooter. The music was great. I love the storyline. But I played it again, like going way back to 2012. Alright guys, I'll see you again in another adventure. Peace.